I said, just take what you want, just don't hurt us.
The video shows what happened, but words describe the fear.
I saw them walk in and saw the crowbar, I knew, and I yelled out, no, no.
Bridget Whalen is one of the victims in a Thursday morning robbery at Cecil's Fine Jewelry.
And I saw three masked men dressed in all black with backpacks enter with crowbars, two shotguns, and a handgun.
Whalen, her mother, and a customer were inside the store just after 10 when three men walked inside, smashing displays and taking what they wanted.
Basically, if you lifted your head at all, they would scream at you and tell you to keep your head down because they didn't want us to look at them.
Display cases throughout the store are now damaged, and the physical pain is evident as well. Whalen says one of the suspects hit her with a gun.
He struck me with the gun on the back of the head then. And then one other time when we were back in the safe room, and then he brought me back out on the floor and shoved me back down.
But she remained calm.
I said, just take what you want, just don't hurt us.
Whalen says she is pleased, please make quick arrest. But she realizes the situation could have been much more dangerous.
A little banged up and bruised and traumatized, but, you know, we have video surveillance and, you know, take all security measures.
And as for coming to work tomorrow?
Since my mom owns the store, probably. I don't think I'm going to get a kitchen pass on this one.